Individual Dual Sports is a series of courses designed to strengthen physical movement forms, principles, and skills through a variety of individual and dual sports, such as archery, badminton, table tennis, and more. Instruction emphasizes and reinforces the techniques, skills, and strategies necessary to play each sport.
Individual dual sports, you do like 1v1, 2v2 things, like ping pong, tennis.
Team sports, it's a little more competitive because it's, you know, you playing on your own. You can't really blame nobody but yourself in individual sports, so it's kind of, yeah, it's a 1v1 type of thing.
It's up to you, not the team, to win.
Team sport, it was competitive as well, but I wanted something different as well.
For example, we do spike ball, where we're just doing 1v1 basketball, ping pong, and more.
I chose this class because I like competitive sports and like one-on-one things, so.
I have an active lifestyle, so I just wanted to stay active in school as well.
I just want to have fun, you know. I need something physical, like every day.
So far, it's been a fun class. I enjoy it thoroughly. It's a super fun class.
I like being competitive. It's really fun. And it's also like kind of chill sometimes, so it's cool.
It's really loud with everybody cheering you on or themselves.
It's very competitive. It's a 1v1, 2v2, those kinds of stuff.
Being able to play against my friends and everything, have fun.
Fun experience would be basketball, ping pong, winning. No, most of it is all of it is fun.
I mean, if you have an active lifestyle, I mean, this is a good choice. It stays active, you know, blood's flowing, good competitiveness, and just a fun class.
You know, if you like competitive sports, then this is the class.
If you're competitive and you want to do 1v1 or 2v2, you should join individual and dual sports.
To sign up, visit the Hilo High School course catalog and find the appropriate code to take each semester class.